Hello everyone, I just want to thank you for reaching 100 subscribers.
Yes, I know that one and one or two ain't no problem that I can't see through, as long as it's just me and you, my crazy little bees.
So I'm going to do some beekeeping. It's about 16 degrees Celsius today. I have a hive that's a little more quiet than the others. So I'm just going to check that out, see what's going on. I'll check my busy hive first, and then I'll move on. So we need to feed these guys. Yeah, so they don't have a lot of stores. Just a beginner tip is make sure you put the frames back in the same order that you're putting them. Just in the brood chambers, not the stores. I'm thinking I need to feed these guys some pollen. Drone cells there. Oh, look at the waggle dance! Hopefully you guys see it. See the waggle dance. Telling his friends about the resource. Cute, eh? I hope I smell good. Alright, I'm just about to go into this kind of quiet hive just to see what's going on in here. My bag, empty bag of syrup is still in here. Pollen patties, but like, look how empty some of this is. Picture's still in here. They're dipping into their own
kept honey resources, and they don't have any honey in here at all. So what I might do is just put out, I'll make a bunch of syrup today, and I'm just gonna put a bunch of syrup right out for all of these guys. Looks like they're all, fully empty. Yeah, they don't have any food. There's a bit there that's not capped. They still have pollen patties in here. Yeah, there's absolutely nothing going on this one. Bone dry, girls. Put the lid back on. Grab a stick of juicy fruit. Alright, so what I think I've decided is to just put out like a big pail of sugar for them, and because they're all low, they don't have any stores in there, food stores. Crack out the pollen patties and put those in there too, but they're just in the freezer, so they'll have to. So that's my next stage today, is making some syrup and just setting that out in the yard. Hi there! So I did it officially. Again, in a bikini without getting stung. And I'm just gonna go home and make some sugar syrup for the bees and bring it out to them. I'm gonna add cool water so that I can do it a bit quicker. And then I'll show you the pollen patty supplement we buy. I don't make my own. I mean, we only have 5 hives right now, so I don't need to go through that process yet. But they're looking all hungry, so I'm gonna feed them. So we use the pollen patty Hive Alive, and we get that from Beekeeping Honey. And I'm back. I just made some sugar syrup quick. I added cold water this time to cool it down. I'll put a info thing above because I have shown how I make that, so just so you know. Put a link so I don't have to show you again and again and again. But I'm just gonna feed all my bees the syrup and a pollen patty. So I have my sugar syrup again in the bags. This time I'm just gonna set it inside this inner deep cover here and then poke some holes with my Swiss Army knife. Come with your butts. All I do is just started to chew up my face recognition pictures. A little bee flick. Yeah. All right, time for Mean Hive. Wish me luck. About your babies, I see them all exposed. Do I just put it back on for now? Oh, that smell. I'm using a crowbar. Wish me luck. Cover. It's a deep inner cover for the winter because we have the insulation in here, and I flipped it over, which means I gave them room to do whatever they wanted. So I might just put it back on and put some sugar in there and call it a day. Thank you.
Feeling I'm gonna get stung, so I thought I'd put you there for the entertainment value. My bad hive. I was just straightening it and I guess I had smushed one and its butt was hanging out. It got me in the hand. If you get stung, don't take Benadryl, it'll just knock you out. Take an anti-inflammatory. Not a doctor. So I got stung on my hand. And you can see it traveling down my arm, my wrist. See that? There's the sting.